Our top story tonight, our sister station WBRE is reporting two people dead after a shooting in Tioga County this afternoon. Around 3 p.m., Pennsylvania State Police flew out of Mansfield, heading towards Middlebury Center. According to FNN, there were two people who suffered serious gunshot wounds. One victim was the shooter. A 75-year-old male is dead, and a 79-year-old female was taken to the hospital where she succumbed to her injuries, according to WBRE.